watching SNOB Style TV. I'm Erika Stanley, and today we are in downtown Los Angeles hanging out with Josh from Daftbird. So, thank you so much for having us here today.
Thank you.
First, tell me, how did you get into this industry?
When I first started this, I was gonna do t-shirts with graphics on it. I had all these old cars and it was like really distressed, and that was back when that was kind of cool. And basically what happened was I didn't get my samples ready in time for market, so I couldn't silkscreen. So I brought them to my showroom and I dropped them in and they were blank. And the girls looked at me and they said, there's two things you'll never do, denim and blanks, you're gonna die. I did like 20 grand with four shirts and four colors, like the first market I ever did. What separates me, I think, is a lot to do with our stitching. So I went with this white contrast stitching that was very boyish and a loose fit. And it just kind of took off.
Why did you name your company Daftbird, and what does Daftbird mean?
Daftbird is it's English, and daft is kind of silly, and bird is, I don't want to say it's slang or kind of derogatory toward women, but it's what they call women, their bird, like, oh, the old bird. Getting back originally, I kind of have bad luck with women, and they seem to all be deaf birds, so I was like, it's perfect.
I'm holding this on my lap right here. Amazing following of celebrities and press.
Yeah, we're very fortunate.
Yeah, tell me about some of the celebrities that are fans and some of the press that you've been featured in.
Hilary Duff, Jennifer Love Hewitt, Miley Cyrus, Vanessa Manil has been photographed a lot. We also have Jennifer Aniston. Yeah.
That's awesome. Did you have any inspiration or anybody that you look up to? Either in business or in design?
I look up to people that look up to themselves, people that work hard and are motivated, and that's what inspires me. And I work really, really hard. And so I don't know. I don't want to say that I'm afraid of failure or addicted to success, but I just, when I find something that I feel passionate about, I give it 100%. And so I don't know anyone that's really made something for themselves. I didn't come from a lot, like I didn't have a lot of money. And so being able to do this and like make it work, I'm gonna get all emotional, it's crazy. No, but seriously, it's just.
You have to be passionate about it. It has to be your soul. It has, it's true though. As somebody who's been passionate about something, you have to live, breathe, eat. It has to be you.
It's cool. I like I said, I'm having a great time. So
good.
Like I said, if I could be here in 5 years, that's all I can ask for.
Well, I'll be a supporter.
Well, I appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching SNOB Style TV. Tune in next time. And remember, when somebody calls you a snob, you can tell them, I am, and I'm a Daftbird.